I picked this city as my favorite city to do comedy in for this special. Thank you. Thought it was gonna be a lot colder. Really did. I always feel like weather is something that you can use to ingratiate yourself toward other girls. Guys have sports when they meet each other. It doesn't matter. What's up, bro? What's up? You see that 30 for 30? Fucking right, I did, yeah. With girls, it's not fashion, it's not anything else, it's the weather. It's like, oh my God, it was so hot. Like earlier. And then the other girl's like, it was so hot. I noticed that, I feel. It was, I love it when it's hot, but not too hot. Do you know what I'm talking about? I do, no, I know what you're saying. Like, I totally get it, but not too hot. But I also like it when it's cold, me too, but not too cold. No, because if it's too cold, then it's like, brr. I can talk about weather. But the weird thing for being a girl is even if you live in cold weather, no matter how much you're used to dealing with cold weather, girls always have an issue with deciding what outer layer we should wear. We always defer to the guy. Like, babe, do a jacket. Jacket. A short one? A long one? You're not looking? Okay. Let's do a jacket. Are we going to the thing? The jacket? Should I do it? Should I do a jacket? Will you just pause Halo for like 2 seconds, thanks. Jacket. Should I do it? Should I do a jacket? No, no jacket. Should I just do like 4 scarves and no pants? That seems counterintuitive. No jacket? Jacket. Jacket. Jacket.
Finally, your boyfriend's like, yeah, bring a fucking jacket.
And then you're like, I don't want to bring a jacket. Why not? Because then I have to carry it.
Girls hate the idea of carrying a jacket.
It's too heavy.
The female body is capable of carrying a human being for 9 months, but apparently a lightweight jacket stuffed with feathers is where we draw the line.
You bring a jacket.
In your 20s, you never bring a jacket, slash never brought a jacket. Some of you are in your 20s, so remember like yesterday, do it. In your 20s, you never brought a jacket, right? Because you're invincible and like a little stupid.
But when you're like, I don't need one.
And that's why it's so funny for those that are over 30, for those of us to like watch 20-year-olds at like 2 a.m. like braving the cold. Shivering. Doing this shit with their dresses, like pulling it down. All those shoes cracking under the pressure. Just,
my dress won't cut. No, you're not wearing a dress. It's a tube sock, Mercy.
Because you always rationalize it. You're like, it's not that far from the car to the bar. In your 20s, you want to risk that icy walk for the glory of not having to wear a jacket. You have no problem with that 2-minute walk. Not every girl makes it. I've lost many a hot Amber to that walk. You're walking, you're like, where's Amber? Amber's frozen, like, go!
Order a lemon drop and toast to my memory.